What's up, guys? Doc's DeKing here today for the Xbox event. Exciting. Please be good. I'm on Discord. Feel free to hop in. The friends, not random. Please be good. That's all I ask. I needed this.
20 years.
Or I needed my cup for this.
Has been with us. And like you, this is a moment I always look forward to. I love seeing the new games, crossing my fingers for my favorites to return, hoping for a few surprises. Most of all, though, I love seeing
Banjo-Kazooie 3 will be confirmed. That's my guess. They also make you a lot of money.
And can make it your own. We've trapped the worlds of Elder Scrolls, of Fallout, and now, for the first time in over 25 years, we're creating a new universe. With Starfield. Set hundreds of years in our future, it's an epic about hope, our shared humanity, and answering our greatest mystery. It's a game we've dreamt of playing, and it wasn't until now that we have the hardware, the technology, and the team who's hard at work at home to make that dream a reality. We're excited to finally share our first in-game teaser and something to look forward to.
Oh, Jesus. When you say, and something to look forward to, don't talk about Elder Scrolls again. And definitely don't tease another Fallout. Turn up the audio from the browser. I can barely hear the video. Yep. Thank you. Let me know if it should go up more.
They say the wonder is not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now, part of our family. What you found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
We reach your constellation.
This is all we've been working towards.
Jonathan Route looks good.
We've come to the beginning of humanity's final journey.
Prepare for departure. Graviton loop array full.
That's why we're here.
Main engines go. Ignition.
To discover what's out there.
Good luck, Constellation. You are go for launch.
Series X/S, Windows 10 PC, Xbox Cloud Gaming. It's not coming to Xbox One. Oh! So, November 11th, 2022. which is exactly 10 years after. No, wait.
It is awesome to
11 years after
the very
Skyrim.
First time, one of the most anticipated games in the world from Todd Howard and the team at Bethesda Game Studios.
Because Skyrim was 11-11-11.
And yes, it's exclusive. Welcome to
very
the
good.
Xbox and Bethesda Game Showcase. I am so excited and proud
that's
to
awesome.
Be here today celebrating games. Because although it's been an incredibly tough year, I am grateful that games have been such an important source of joy and connection. We are committed to forging the next era of gaming, conjuring worlds never before possible, unlocking play across all devices, and delivering the power of games to everyone. And now, we get to share that quest with Bethesda, not just as partners, but as one team, united in bringing the very best games to more people everywhere. So today, we get to reveal more of what's to come. We
yeah.
have an amazing show.
Absolutely
30
need
titles,
Starfield.
27 in Xbox Game Pass. And of course, every single console title you'll see today is optimized for Xbox Series X and S, offering next-gen performance, speed, and features. We get to work with the best studios on Earth.
I wish COD would partner
Next
up with Xbox.
Is something truly riveting. The latest
Come
entry
back.
In the haunting and evocative franchise created by GSC Game World, Stalker 2. Coming first to Xbox Series consoles and PC. This will be a true next-gen experience, targeting 4K resolution and ray tracing. Let's take a look at what you'll get to play when it launches next year.
I'm telling you right now, they're not going to end with Halo. They're going to end with something else. I don't know what they'll end with, but they're not going to end with Halo. Halo's going to be like somewhere within it.
Ну, чего там?
Готово.
Ну и пошли они нахрен.
Спасибо тебе. Ты многим сталкерам жизнь спас.
Ну, давай, малюй картину маслом. Поэтому я ни в какие разборки и не лезу. Не хочу пулю поймать.
Ну, не знаю. Между аномалией и маслиной я уж лучше пулю выберу.
No, don't read. Oh. Okay, don't hit that button, apparently.
Вот ты говоришь, а я прям вижу красоту эту. Не первый год в зоне, вроде примелькалась уже, а каждый день удивляет.
Зона надоесть не может. Говорят, ты знаешь, где вход в фундамент.
Тише, тише. Узнаешь мотив?
I feel like this guy's about to get sniped.
Слышал? Вот это культура. А ты одно и то же по кругу лобаешь.
Сам же просишь. У меня музучилище, если что.
О, мессия.
Oh,
прошу прощения. Может, вам к ученым? Профессура.
Они вам лабораторию найдут.
Ну,
пошел ты.
Зря ты так с друзьями. Ты же его на вылазки таскаешь.
Чего-чего? А дружбы в зоне я точно не встречал.
Это верно.
Он мучился?
Нет.
Это хорошо. Он этого не заслужил.
А пулю заслужил. Жаль, что ты так с ним поступил.
Мне тоже. Считаешь, я не думал, как обойтись без его смерти? Она не могла быть свободна, пока он жил. Зато теперь посмотри на нее. Нет, Скиф. Я не отдам ее никому. Зона дала мне жизнь. Новую жизнь. Жизнь, которую я готов вернуть, если потребуется. Я буду защищать ее. Всегда. Охренеть.
Похоже, пора.
И куда ты теперь?
Припять. Нужно с ним поговорить.
Удачной охоты, сталкер.
Meh. I don't know. Doesn't really interest me.
chance there's a second one of those? The Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon.
That's fucking awesome. Oh, that's fucking great. That is so cool. But is that actually him? Because that sounds like him. That's fucking awesome. I love that. Oh man, that's really cool. I don't care about this.
Hey, how's it going?
Yakuza like a dragon.
Reputation is everything. If a Yakuza shows weakness, he's done. Time to call a friend! Order!
What the?
Happy birthday!
What is this game?
Battlefield.
Attention all squads. The Russian troops are falling back. Do whatever you can to secure the sector.
Oh, man. They gotta re-release this in 4K, this video. Fucking grappling hook? I mean, kind of. I think that's what that is. Am I wrong? Is that not a grappling hook? This game is gonna be a blast. Just imagine if it was Game Pass, though.
We need to get away from the storm.
Yes. That's the kind of thing I would absolutely want to do. Wait, was that vehicle, like, on its own driving? This looks so good. Get crossplay. Game pass. No, okay. I figured. I mean, it was asking for too much. I already figured it wouldn't be because of it's discounted if you have EA.
I have something to share.
This thing
is my birthday?
We're having a baby.
Police, you're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
What's going on?
Shut up! You know what this is.
You've been lying to me all this time?
I should never have told you.
I'm out of patience.
What?
I know I say this a lot, but I love you.
I say this a lot too, but back at you.
August 19. It's got Daisy Ridley, but I don't care. I'd play a lot of it as long as it feels like Battlefield again. Yep, understandable. Did it say anything about a beta? I don't know if it did. But there needs to be a beta. Oh look, a game I don't care about.
Final frontier of humanity.
I'm ready for anything.
It's fine. This has been really a really solid stream so far.
Afraid that means the dead letter office for you.
The mission is falling apart. A psychonaut must always remember how to roll with it.
Can find some bacon.
I'm going to ignore that last part.
August 25th. Game Pass. Show me Halo.
This is usually the moment when I say hello and welcome to the Bethesda E3 showcase. We love that we can share the stage with Xbox this year, and whether you've known Bethesda for 35 years or are just getting to know us, we couldn't be happier to bring you the latest on your favorite games. We started this showcase with my good friend Todd Howard, who gave you a first look at Starfield. Along with Bethesda Game Studios, all of our teams are continuing to work on the projects that have been in development since well before we joined the Xbox family. So rest assured, the games you've been expecting and hoping for are still in the works. And today, we're bringing 10 more titles to Game Pass for a total of 30 Bethesda games. That includes several id Software games, like the award-winning Doom Eternal. If you're looking for another reason to play it, Doom Eternal will be optimized for Xbox Series X and S on June 29th. Powered by id Tech, this next-gen upgrade will be free for everyone who owns Doom Eternal. And on Series X, it will offer improved visuals at 60 FPS with ray tracing, a 4K mode, and an optional performance mode up to 120 FPS.
Ooh.
Or maybe you're in the mood for an RPG, like Skyrim, which marks its 10th anniversary this November. We can't celebrate it without you, so share your favorite Skyrim memories, stories, artwork, and more on Skyrim10.com. Or explore an ever-changing post-apocalyptic wasteland in Fallout 76.
I thought they were going to announce another
everything
update
you love
for
about
Skyrim.
Fallout games. Custom camp building, rich storylines, warring factions, unique characters, places to discover, you'll find it all here. In fact, Fallout 76 is now one of the most popular games on Game Pass, thanks to an incredibly welcoming and collaborative community. Here's a look at what's coming next in Fallout 76.
Oh. I mean, like, I'm glad they're still updating it, I guess, but I don't think I can really convince people to play this.
Brotherhood of Steel are the guardians of human civilization. Fort Atlas is safe. It came at a great cost.
The Brotherhood must stand united. The super mutant threat takes priority. This proves more than anything.
The game's gotten a lot better.
Our justice.
You're splitting our forces, Shin. The most important thing is finding everyone that has gone missing and returning them home.
So it comes to this.
I got this game on like sale on PC, and it was
I thought you
well, I definitely got my money's worth.
You are no paladin of the Brotherhood.
I set this plan in motion, and I am the only one. Stop.
The Brotherhood of Steel must protect the future of Appalachia and of the world. Your righteous crusade has gone too far.
While it may seem that we are fractured, I believe that we are now stronger than ever. This is a choice that can never be undone.
Honestly, good for them with how much better this game has gotten. Yeah, Free for Fallout 76 players. That's great.
What
that's
the hell was
really
that?
Great.
Expedition Squad Delta, report. Over. Squad Delta, what's going on out there? Come on. This isn't funny.
I know you can hear me.
Fallout 3 Remastered?
Wasteland isn't the only open-world playground with an amazing community. The Elder Scrolls Online from ZeniMax Online
it
Studios
been good.
Has now surpassed
that's still
18
good.
Million players and shows no signs of slowing down. Right now, our players are enjoying the new Blackwood chapter, part of the Gates of Oblivion year-long adventure. We've got a lot more to come in ESO, including the conclusion to this epic story later this fall.
I don't care.
ESO Deadlands.
I don't care.
And with the release of ESO Console Enhanced this Tuesday, the game will deliver a true native experience optimized for the Series X and S.
I don't care. I'm not playing this. I want real Elder Scrolls. I don't want this game. I looked at it. It's not what I want.
It's a new world with new rules. Now, nothing is off the table. Winning this battle will take a new breed of fighter. Wait.
Gangbies? This looks like so much fun to play with friends! Game Pass, Game Pass, Game Pass. Is there like a moose?
Is there a goose?
I want to be that one. Dude, this is gonna be so much fun. Game Pass, Party Animals, oh my gosh, we're gonna have such a fun time with that. That's gonna be so much fun.
Oh, I don't care. I don't care about this one.
I own the game.
What are they gonna do?
just say, oh, it's coming to Game Pass.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here.
Try and stop me.
Halo time. Nope. I hate it. Are they really going to end this conference with Halo? Too soon to show Sid, okay? Also, one thing I know they're gonna show, Forza Horizon, what is it, 5? They're going to show that. Not Motorsport. Horizon, surprisingly enough, has been the one that's secretly ready. Somerville. I would prefer mid-Somerville.
This holiday marks the 20th anniversary of Xbox and the 20th anniversary.
I hurt my hands.
To our millions of passionate fans, thank you.
We wouldn't be here without all of you.
Multiplayer gameplay. Multiplayer gameplay. Multiplayer gameplay.
Bring players together. And for the first time, we're thrilled to offer our entire multiplayer experience to all players across Xbox and PC with no barriers. Halo Infinite Multiplayer will be free to play and invite more
That's
of you
so
than
exciting.
Ever before to become a Spartan hero.
Oh, man.
I'm excited to be here with Joseph Staten, the creative director of Halo Infinite. From helping craft the original Halo Combat Evolved, to leading the fan favorite, Halo 3 ODST. Joseph is a Halo visionary. It is so great to have him back with Halo.
Thank you, Bonnie. And hey, everybody.
I didn't like
us,
Halo 3 ODST.
And I hope many of you, Halo has always been about heroism and wonder, about fighting to keep humanity safe against impossible odds in a beautiful and mysterious sci-fi world. This is just one part of the Zeta Halo ring. The largest, most wide-open environment we've ever built, and we can't wait for you to explore it. The heart of Halo is Spartan 117, the Master Chief. In the next chapter of the Chief's story, you'll face his greatest challenge.
Look at that chonky boy!
But they're not alone in the fight.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here. You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
That armor looks so good!
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
Oh, Blake, come on.
Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. Gross. She's been deleted.
No, she hasn't.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good?
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Are you sure?
Of course, you can't have a Halo game without multiplayer.
Ooh.
Now on Xbox Series X, you'll be able to enjoy Infinite's multiplayer action at up to 120 frames per second.
Can we get a beta?
Finally,
now?
I'm very happy to announce that Halo Infinite's first free-to-play multiplayer season and Infinite's story-driven campaign will launch together this holiday.
A new day is upon us. A new generation built to fight. Together, we are unstoppable. Are you ready?
Yeah! Nope. Oh, fuck yes! Get fucked.
Hello, let's do some damage.
Do that.
Skewer acquired.
Can you grapple hook pick up a weapon?
Claim the enemy flag. Return it to base.
Oh, that map looks familiar, I think.
Ordnance drop inbound.
I'll playtest for free. Yeah, I know, man. Oh, man.
The flag is ours.
I'm gonna say, I gotta pull up my phone.
Call at your earliest convenience.
It's gonna be November. November 12th. Either November 12th or October 22nd. Date. Fuck! They're not actually giving us a release date. That's really frustrating. And there's no beta! Son of a gun. Destiny?
Survived.
Wait, you said Blizzard.
A dark figure wanders in the east.
My Bungie.
He must be stopped.
My brain, like, for a second.
At all costs.
Diablo 2? Yeah, Diablo 2 Remaster. This could be pretty fun. Game Pass?
Mm-hmm.
Highly doubt it. It'd be like playing a more advanced Minecraft Dungeons, and also scarier. None of those demons have wieners. They're all just a bunch of cockless fiends. Game Pass, Game Pass, Game Pass. Would have been cool. I always want games on there. And we're also going to tease the next Diablo.
These things. Where do they come from?
From all of us, from what we do to him.
Can you stop it?
I don't know. But he's my brother. And I would die for him.
Let me play Halo?
Yep.
I can't believe they don't have a release date. There's not a chance in hell, though, that that game is getting pushed back to 2022. They wouldn't let it happen. What game is this? Is this a new game? Is it a new series? Is it... Oh. A Plague Tale. Okay. Requiem. I've heard of A Plague Tale before. I believe. Game Pass. Nice. Play it day one with Game Pass. That's, like, the best thing you can read. Call of Duty.
It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice. Let me ask you a question. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Sure, I know just the song.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny. To take down Castillo, a guerrilla needs the right tool for the right job.
Keep talking.
It's a stealth operation. I got you covered.
You know how disappointed people are gonna be if the dictator's kid isn't boss? So disappointed.
Taking out a high value target? I have just what you need.
I like that this game doesn't use real weapons.
Juan Cortez at your service.
You just, like, make your own weapons, basically. Although that one looked real. But a lot of them are just, like, highly customized.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit.
What?
Wait a second. Who brought the rooster? Hey, whatever you need to get the job done, Danny.
Awesome!
Next
killed
time
by Cac.
I want to play with that crazy backpack, dude.
Yo, I'm getting that dog. I'm getting that dog.
So do I.
That's gonna be a fun game. That's gonna be a really fun game. Console launch exclusive. So, a game that's probably already out on PC. Is it, is it that Pokemon type game? Probably not. Oh, it's, the Slime Ranch? Is it a sequel? Guess they'll probably just call it Slime Ranch 2. Slime Rancher 2. Okay. So yeah. Game Pass. Nice. I'll try that out. First is on Game Pass, I believe. Where's my slipper? There's my slipper.
Punch. Welcome back to Shreddageddon. Here's a new trick. Let's go.
Just announced Playtonic working on Banjo 3.
Okay, this is good. This is good. This is really good. Holy fluttering whip!
Yeah, I don't care. What is this? Oh, I've seen this before, actually. Atomic Heart. Game Pass, good. It's weird, but yeah, no, I've seen that before. It's just been probably a year. Are we going to see Nobody Saves the World? Because they are coming to Xbox. Right? Matt to the Atomic Heart? Yeah, I don't know. I think it looks interesting. It just looks really weird. No, this isn't what I'm thinking it is. Is it? Is this what I'm thinking it is? Probably not. It just looks similar. Visuals remind me of that of some game. I don't remember what it's called. Is it? It's not the same game. Oh, maybe it is. No, not Dead Cells. This is something else, but it still looks good. The Last Night, I think that's what I'm trying to think of. But they had some issues finishing the game because of money. Or completing the game. Yeah, The Last Night, I think that's what it's called. Ooh!
In the first year of Grounded.
Yeah.
1.0 release? Kept busy with crafting, fighting.
This game is pretty fun. I played it with my brothers.
Zip lining.
Flying. It's got crossplay.
Now, to celebrate, we present the Shroom and Doom update. It gives the people what they've been asking for, like sitting. No, seriously, a lot of people want to sit. That's for when you get sick of your human companions. And, of course, mushrooms. But not those kinds.
We've also Does this interest you at all?
That literally no one was asking for.
It's pretty fun.
The Brood Mother.
Oh, bigger spider.
She's
awesome.
So terrifying. You should probably turn on arachnophobia mode. Oh, even her blob scares the sh out of us.
That's pretty cool that you can just turn that off.
Or never go home. Oh, and it looks like we added achievements too.
Nice. Yeah. It's a fun game, maybe. I can't tell much watching. Well, it's on Game Pass. The game is available now. June 15? Wait. Friday? Player lobbies. 3 imposters among you. So what day is that? Tuesday? I don't know if they said Game Pass, but... Yeah. Oh, wait. Maybe they have before. I don't know. Wait. I'm confused. Oh, yeah. It's on the PC Game Pass, right? Well... It just says coming soon. It says coming soon still. That's how I always play? Okay. Got my first random follower for Doxy's account. My dogs. Although random to me, but apparently followed by Brittany. I have no idea who this person is. Krista Miller.
You have shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. We wish to test your abilities.
July 29th.
History is all around us. Those who made it have never been forgotten. Their daring choices echo across time, turning land into kingdoms, and mortals into legends. If history was in your hands, what would you build? How would you fight? Where would you go? What will you be remembered for?
Age of Empires. Number 4. Have we really not had a 4? I guess not. Xbox console exclusive. Modern Warfare 2 multiplayer remastered. Just kidding.
Sounding voice. And we see a quiet, peaceful setting.
Fable?
This will make our game seem big and important. Now. Something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No. Say goodbye to it forever. Suddenly, and for no reason, people running. These pointless slow-motion shots make everything seem cool and should bolster pre-sale numbers. That wah sound can mean only one thing. We must gaze over an epic shot of a world. And there should be lens flares. Now we see our hero. But only their silhouette, because the developers haven't finished the design. Or finished the story. Or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished is the title.
Yo! Oh! Yes! Mmm! I'm so glad that they would even confirm that. Oh! I really enjoyed the last one. That's so cool. Also, I'm sorry if that clap was loud on the mic. Huh. Now show us the game you're actually working on. This is Forza. This is Mexico? Don't say this is GTA or something. I think this is Forza. I thought it was, at least. Not Mexico. What is this? Oh, this is Flight Simulator. What am I thinking? I know I should not assume that it's like friggin' Forza when I see planes all of a sudden, but they had planes in one of the games. You just might not have been able to fly it. Oh man, I wonder what Anisha's response is right now. Probably craning his jeans. Out now. Out today on Xbox Series X. But not the S, because it's not powerful enough. London, I think. Paris. Egypt. I don't remember. Hawaii? Himalayas. I have no idea. I'm just making guesses. Release date, release date, release date. Landing on Xbox and anything else. July 27th. Oh, here's where Anish loses his friggin' marbles. I thought so. Oh boy, now you can be the Top Gun dude. Tom Cruise. That is so not exciting. Forza. Give me Forza. I think I actually might be right. Forza, Mexico, Forza. Yeah! Oh! What did I fucking say? I know I thought it was Forza with the simulator one, but, you know, it doesn't matter. Oh! Awesome. That's so awesome. November 9th. Yes! Game Pass. Man, Game Pass. Game Pass is just so good. Oh, that's so exciting.
I'm Mike Brown, creative director at Playground Games, and I can't wait to show you what we've been working on. Horizon is known for fun, freedom, and beauty. This year, the Horizon Festival arrives in beautiful, diverse Mexico. This is the largest and most
that was the leak
ever in a Forza Horizon.
Honk.
And there is no better car to explore it.
November 9th.
Than the stunning AMG Project One Forza.
I'm putting
Edition,
it down in my notes.
Rendered in unparalleled detail and with ray tracing in Forza Vista, thanks to the power of the Xbox Series
Tuesday.
Consoles.
Horizon.
I've invited
five.
Along some of the team to help give you a taste of some of the amazing content that's waiting for you in
that's
Forza
really
Horizon 5. Please welcome Bill, Maddie, Sierra, and Don from the Forza team.
There's going to be so many games
hey
guys, coming.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, what's up, Mike?
And we also have Abraham with us as well. He's one of the talented
Lincoln?
Actors who will be appearing in the game.
Bienvenidos a Mexico. I can't wait to show you what we've been working on.
We begin in the rainforest on an expedition. This is a new campaign mode in which you set out on an adventurous journey across Mexico to explore new locations and discover places for the festival to expand.
I'm on the river now. We're getting close.
There you are! How's the expedition going?
Wow, the quality's absolute crap right now.
Doesn't get much better than this.
I can't tell how good this game looks because it literally looks like dog shit.
Look out for the flamingos! This city is still a jewel of Mayan architecture.
I bet this game is really pretty.
That's a peek at our adventurous campaign. But Forza Horizon has always been a game that's best enjoyed with others. Let's go and see what some of our other players are up to. The Xbox Series consoles allow us to capture every last detail, right down to the individual.
Is this coming to the old Xbox? I wasn't paying attention.
The scene looks real, but there are no tricks. This is in-game. Maddie is behind the wheel of the AMG Project One Forza Edition in Mexico's lush living desert. The perfect place to meet up with friends and head out for a drive. Thanks to the next generation of our Horizon Live servers, everyone else we see here are real players. And it looks like Maddie has been joined by some other members of the Forza team. Let's leave Maddie for a moment and head out to the coast and meet Don. Don is already on the move, exploring this idyllic...
Oh, what is coming to the Xbox One?
This is a recreation of Mexico that is honest, authentic, and filled with love. Speaking of...
Good for you, I guess.
Oh, hey, what's up?
This is a mural by Mexican artist Farid Rueda. Just one of the many beautiful, faithful pieces of Mexico you'll find all over Forza Horizon 5. While Don drives down to the beach, we'll jump over to the Gran Caldera volcano. Check out this geology detail, implemented with precision accuracy using photogrammetry data captured on location atop an active Mexican volcano. The entire world has been recreated at this level of detail. And here's Sierra in her favorite off-road buggy. The volcano Sierra and friends are exploring is the highest point ever in a Horizon game. And thanks to the power of the Xbox Series consoles, from up here we can see for miles in every direction.
People are saying that that was Johnny Depp in
the distance. Just about make out Guanajuato.
Sea of Thieves.
Let's take a closer look. Guanajuato is one of the most beautiful cities anywhere in the world. It's a colorful, undulating city full of vibrant architecture. It even has a
I'm so happy with this. All of
and
this.
And these twisting, turning, overlapping streets mean that as well as looking good, it plays great too. As we see here, as Don is challenged in Horizon's open world battle royale.
I'm gonna have no space for this game.
While Don tries to win that race, the rest of our players are still out exploring this diverse open world. Let's head north to the canyon. The Horizon series is known for its uplifting beauty. And using our
I'm telling you one thing's for sure, Warzone's not going to be on my hard drive come November. There's going to be too many games.
Skies at 12K resolution.
Neither will Cold War, probably. Although I have it on other platforms.
Result in lifelike lighting that dynamically changes every frame, making you feel like you're really there.
I guess I'll just play Cold War on PC.
She's joined by Abraham and some other members of the team. Our players are using Forza Link, the new AI assistant that intelligently tracks the status of you and the people you meet online and then helps you link up and play together.
Yo, we better race.
Head deep into the rainforest and rejoin Bill and the rest of our players. Here we see our new volumetric lighting system filling the scene with god rays.
I don't have space for Warzone on my I have space for it on my PC, just not on my Xbox.
Forza Link knows that Bill loves minigames.
So I can still play it, I just not on my Xbox.
Bill accepts, and they're seamlessly linked together with their GPS route set. With that Horizon Arcade minigame starting soon, all of our players are coming together. This minigame is called Pinata Pop, signaled by the Horizon cargo plane dropping a payload of pinatas.
Ooh, over this way. Gotta catch up to you guys.
Our players now have to work together to find and pop as many as they can.
This conference is incredible.
Okay, go up here to the left.
There's loads along the main road.
Here I go!
I'll take a look at the bushes here.
There's some between the houses.
Oh, there's a couple more over here.
Sweet.
While the team grab those last few pinatas, we're going over to the stadium because I have one more thing to show you. This is Event Lab, the incredible new toolset that allows you to create your own races, game modes, and gameplay experiences.
Yo!
Customize everything, right down to the fundamental rules of the game.
That's so cool! That's so cool! I am gonna have COD, just not on my, not those ones on the Xbox. They're crossplay. I'll have them on PC.
And it will truly be an astounding showcase for the Xbox Series consoles when it comes to Xbox Game Pass.
Fuck yes, man! That looks so good.
I'll see you all in Mexico later this year.
I should have been taking notes the whole time. There's just been so many things throughout this thing that just blew me away.
Team Xbox is on a mission to bring the joy and community of gaming to everyone on the planet.
Game Pass coming to Nintendo Switch.
Are at the center of everything we do. Today, we showed you 30 games. 27 of them will be available on Xbox Game Pass.
Halo coming
to
PlayStation.
Through the end of the year, you can look forward to back-to-back monthly releases landing day one on Game Pass, led by 5 new titles from Xbox Game Studios, as well as highly anticipated games like Back 4 Blood, 12 Minutes, and The Ascent. And as we look ahead to next year, I'm inspired by the creativity of Bethesda and Xbox Game Studios. We showed you the highly anticipated RPG Starfield, coming exclusively to Xbox. But we also have some of the industry's best RPG storytellers working on Avowed, Fable,
dang it,
The Elder Scrolls Online, Fallout 76.
I really wanted to see those. I want to see Avowed
2 and Elder Scrolls 6.
They're working on Avowed and
we unveiled the stunning multiplayer mode for the world's most beloved shooter in Halo Infinite, adding to the roster of iconic Xbox shooters alongside Wolfenstein, Gears of War, Perfect Dark, and Doom. We premiered the most epic open-world racing game, Forza Horizon 5, bringing you a vibrant and authentic depiction of Mexico.
Good luck
in
winning
a game
anybody
built
else.
From the ground up for next gen, while the team at Turn 10 is hard at work on the next Forza Motorsport. Our growing family of
show
23
us
studios
show
is
us
devoted
gears
to advancing the medium we all love. Xbox has been here for 20 years, and that's because of you. Our team strives to make Xbox a place where you'll find the greatest games, the most dedicated developers, and the most passionate community. Together, we all make Xbox the best place to play. Before I go, there's one more thing.
What is it? Gears
take
or
a look at this brand new original game
that's fine
from the Arkane team at Bethesda.
Ooh.
The studio that created Prey and Dishonored. Arkane created something new for them, an open world immersive shooter that you can play alone or with your friends.
Ooh.
And like Starfield, this game will be an Xbox exclusive.
Yeah, simply a couple minutes. Xbox exclusive. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier.
Hey, asshole!
Kill him. Snipe him now. Idiot.
Really hope the video was worth it.
Everybody, fall back! People need to know what happened. Layla, with me. Get me on the roof now.
Thank you, Layla. You're the best. Oh, Jacob, don't even mention it.
Robin, now or never.
Awesome. We already know she lives. This is pretty cool.
There's vampire in this.
Really? What does it taste like? Be specific.
Like blood and death and strawberry.
Sun's coming up. Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving.
Sure thing, Edgar Allan Bro.
That's a good one.
Do you think
this should be pretty fun?
Go back to normal?
Would you want to go back to normal?
Not if I still have to pay my student loans.
Redfall, summer 2022. Cool. Game Pass. Ooh, Sinister. Fight back. Interesting. A shooter where you kill vampires. Xbox exclusive. Very cool. That's the end of the conference. We got a lot of good stuff in there. A lot of good stuff. And Back 4 Blood is Game Pass. That was so exciting. Oh my goodness. Like, I really, really enjoyed that conference. Like, so much. They really knocked it out of the park. Bring me that, that announcement, I was just stunned that we actually got this. Oh, so awesome. Ugh. Battlefield. Do we have a release date for Battlefield? I streamed it for myself more than anybody else. I love going back and watching my reactions to things. That's why I love E3 stream so much. What am I looking for? Oh yeah, I wanted to know if there's like a release date for Battlefield, because I just was not sure. It's like October 7th, wasn't it? Or no, 22nd. Right, no, I have that in my notes, don't I? I do. so many things coming, and so many of them are coming to Game Pass. Do we know when that's coming out? Probably next year. Okay, well, I'm going to end the stream here. Thank you for watching. YouTube.com/DoxyKing, Twitch.tv/DoxD. Lots of good stuff out of the Xbox conference. I'll be streaming the next conference I care about, the Nintendo one, on Tuesday. I don't know what time it is, but I also have to take my dog to the vet that day, so hopefully the two don't clash for times. But thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye-bye now. Ooh, look at that fridge. The world's most powerful mini fridge. Is this something you can actually, like, buy? I would happily put that in my office. Can you buy it? Can you buy it? Holiday 2021. That's the real thing people wanted. They don't want the console. They want the fridge. Imagine people not being able to get the console because they're also manufacturing fridges. That'd be great. That'd be fantastic.